Memories are just moments you don't expect to remember. They show up in their own form and then they haunt you forever. You need a spot where you can run and hide, to wait for that moment to pass, or that memory to die. But be careful, 'cause wants and needs will speed you to the future. You're gonna find what you need, and then you're gonna want something new, and that will come to you too. So just keep telling yourself that until it's true. It's a process, but we are making progress. Where the anti and the biotic meet, and some take medicine, some can psych themselves out of it, out of their minds, and the wonder of what it means to be a human being. Thoughts become things, but then things become useless. You only get so much time to decide what you'll do with them. Well, what did you think? Are you for real? It's all around you now. So how does it feel? Well, it feels like all is not lost yet. No, but most of it is. So tap into the new emotions and then enjoy that free wisdom. Isn't it miraculous? What will leave and then come back to us here in this organism? And I hate to say it, but discovery is in others. And you will gain insight sometimes at their expense. And there is no telling what's on the inside anymore. And once you are in, there is no telling how it will end. But from what I hear, we end up at an airport, and we'll start digging where X marks the spot. We are conveyed through an order of events, no sooner lived as they are all forgot. So keep moving until you have to stop.